Hello guys, let's upgrade RAM from 4 GB up to 8 GB. Here is additional 4 GB RAM. Let's get started. First, remove the battery. Unscrew the cover, find the extra RAM port. Now insert the additional RAM very carefully, just push and press down. Perfect. Now put the cover back, and also the battery. Next, let's check the RAM if it has been added to the memory. Right-click Windows icon. Select Run and type DXDAG and find the memory. Now the memory has been upgraded. Thanks for watching.